Hello everyone, I'm Crazy Gamer M and welcome to episode 2 of LEGO Worlds. Today we're on the next planet, I can't remember what it's called. So let's see if we can get some more golden bricks. Because when I get 100 golden bricks, we can create our own world. Which is what I would like to do, so we can build our own little city. So let's get on. You got hot feet, Claire. Oh no, I'm stuck. Where am I?
Indicates how many gold bricks you need until you get to the next room. Let's have a lot of gold bricks. Once you think you've collected as many gold bricks as you can from the world, feel free to travel to another one to find.
Talking. Say hello, Claire, to everyone. She's happy today. You see? She's happy to get more gold bricks. We gotta get some more gold bricks. She wants all the gold bricks she can get her hands on. There's one thing I would like on this, is if the camera followed you around while you're walking. And it turned out.
The sky's moving in! My mistake. It's one of those meteorites again.
Okay, we gotta go find our diva. What are we doing? Come on in, give it to me.
Check out that meteorite crash site. There's bound to be something useful there.
I will. There's something else I wanted to discover, but I can't find it now. Sorry guys, we're back. I was just having a play of the settings because I wanted to see if I can. Right, so we need to go this way.
I'm going!
I wish you'd let me get my money. I want my money. Oh. Money. Landscaping tool is unlocked. We're about to try and discover as much as we can, so we've got things to unlock. Now I can always do that off camera. Are we gonna have a little story or can we get on? I think my game's glitched.
Landscape tool. Use it to reshape the world around you. Raise a mountain, create a canyon, or flatten an entire village, build another one.
Hey mate! Hello! I walked off. Girl, where are you going, Claire? She's stuck. You rescued me, give this.
These people, they do take tend to get themselves stuck. Now, if you had a tool to control terrain, you could help.
Oh, ah. So, I want information. I know what. So sort add is one, add and delete, size tools, shape. So one is delete them, that one. That's what I'm doing here, but never mind.
Any shape will do. It's down to personal preference.
I'm definitely not used to these before. So, I'm going to press one again. So, should we make it a bit bigger? So how do we make it bigger? Q? That's small. E. Oh, no. I really need to get used to these buttons. I don't want to play again. It's the wrong button. So, no. Give me back my square! Thank you. I don't think that's what I wanted to do, but never mind. Yeah, well, it definitely wasn't what I wanted to see. I want to delete. I'm making the right method, isn't I? Right, now, let's raise him up a bit more. What? I made a complete and utter mess of that, didn't I? That tool's not the easiest, I can say that. Once I get used to the buttons, I'm sure I'll be alright. We're just discover a builder.
The landscape responsibly.
Yeah, don't do what I just did. Destroy everything. Can I discover you yet? Hey, I can discover him. Can I discover you? No, not yet.
New discovery type unlocked.
Ooh, a caveman!
You've discovered your first character. Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest for them. Once unlocked and purchased, you can place them in the world.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea, but you need a good... Let's explore while we're looking around. There we go. Come on, Claire, let's go. I wish there was a way we can turn the sensitivity down on our mouse. Is that is different? No, it's different. Let's go have a look over here. What's over here? Can we discover anything over here? That looks like it. Anything? Do it then. Let's put it away. Oh, we missed one. Hang on. Hat. Burning my feet. Discover. I'll discover this. Oh, boy. Tell us what they are. Hot feet. Woo! Bum me bum! Sorry, Claire. Are you bound to? Can we get any of these clothes? No. Hello, cave lady. Claire, come on. Claire, you've got to do this one. No, not hit her. E. Come on. Talk to her. You must see me give you this.
There must be a way to bridge this lava. You could use the landscape tool to place some bricks.
Cursor up, down, left, control. So I read that. That's up. Must be a bit lag. That's all I can see. Maybe. What if I... Keep on that. Slowly. Come on. Go down. Claire, get out the bloody lava! Why won't it go down anymore? Okay, it might work now. This is like cursor. That hasn't worked, has it? I'm not sure what's going on today, but okay. Why is it working? Never go brick. Two done, two to go. Money. Why am I hitting them?
You could build an island out at sea. Or a stairway to the clouds. Your tools, your decision.
It's not a F. Alright guys, that's good. Sorry about that, my game crashed. So, we'll have to do the next one. Hot, hot, hot. Come on, Claire, get off that and stop burning your feet. Come on. Ouch. My feet. My feet. Miami bum.
You can choose either to raise or lower.
I did it too much, you know. Do you want to walk off that? Why can't you walk off that then? Ready to move now. Finally. Never go brick. Never go brick. More money, more money.
Please dig the landscape responsibly.
Blue one. Give me the blue one. Get off of that. Out to my feet. Sorry, Claire. Right, one last one. Whee! Claire's happy because she got more gold bricks. Where's the last one then? Come to that, it's here. He's stuck in Alright, I want the square. The cube. As big as we can. Get in!
Landscape tool gives you many choices. Now, choose how to rescue this poor fellow.
A bit delayed. Whoops. Never mind. We got four bricks. We got all the bricks. We can now back to our rocket now. Dubs, give me all that.
An area has been flattened. It's perfect for building on. Be careful, though, because the landscape tool can flatten entire buildings if you're not careful.
Achievement.
The volcano looks dangerous. You might want to take this opportunity to get out of here.
One. Two. Three. Four. There we go. Ooh, we got an. Oh, no, I don't want that one. Put it away. So much to explore. Let's do some exploring and see what we can discover. I can discover one of them. I think I'm a little bit too far away. Can't get you yet. Can't get you then. Bossy cat! Bossy cat! I want this cat! Money, money, money! We got a copy tool now. So So that's our third tool. That'd be brilliant. Sorry guys, I want to discover. I will do a bit. So much to explore. I want to learn everything. Hey Claire, look, it's Bob. Heyo. Hello. She's excited to be in the candy world. Woo! Get more bricks! Hey Claire, how excited are you to see what's in this chest? Very excited! Not sure why you're being excited over there, but... Are you being excited with her? Ah! Now don't blow her kiss! Blowing strangers' kisses now. What do you like, Claire? Oh no. What did I just. Oh, paint tool. We found the paint tool. Now we got to listen to this bloody thing again.
Paint tool to change the. If you want, just pay one brick at a time. Make your world a greater place. That is, change the first color. Sometimes change its characteristics.
We can do some painting now, Claire. You got the gold brick. The little girl I was giving kisses to. Hey, did I see you pinch me, wheelbarrow? Why are you reversing with it? Please, can you paint my house with colorful?
It's a shame if something looks that plain. It really could do with a splash of color.
I'm clicking it. What colour shall we do? I'll do that. The cat and the snake are fighting. Not very good at this, am I? Mm. Oops, I done inside as well. Whoopsie. That wasn't what I meant to do. Never mind. She seems happy. Ryan, done. Done the inside as well as the outside. I hope you're happy. Money, money, money. Oh, she says. Woo! I need the stubs. Need all of it if I can, I think. Pink water. Oh, I forgot to say. I've got to run all the way back again. Get out of there, Claire. You forgot something. But to discover your girlfriend. Discovered. Right, Bob. Bob the Builder. No, I don't want that one. That one. What one? Hey, look, it's Jeffrey. Hi, Jeff. You want me to copy something? Mr. Ginger Bear wants another house just like this one. Yeah, I can copy it. Houses standing all alone are a sorry sight. There should be at least one more to keep it going. Copy two. Much in the way. Get off the building, Claire. This will copy. Copy. The hat. Oh, okay. That. There we go. Seems to work that time. You can adjust the finer details.
Remove bricks or just leave it as it is if you're happy with it.
Yep. Candy. Oh. Not sure why it didn't write the first little bits, but try again. C-A-N-D-Y. Why is it doing it? Sweet. I I would call it sweet. Oops, on the app. Plonk it there. Ta-da! It's another world. Copying is not cheating, it's just saving time. Mr. Blue One. Come here, I want to discover you. Hey, Jeffrey. That way. Oops. Three keys. What's the last brick then? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Way! Oh, hang on. That plastic one. Did I not discover you? No. It's your friend again. He hasn't got a name. Somebody ate my hat wall. Can you build me a new one? Yeah, I can build a new one. I got a build tool. That's 3 tools, 2 left to go.
In a hurry, then use the planner tool. Simply select a starting point, then drag to create walls, and then finally a roof. Splendid! You'll have the castle built faster than you can say. Tippy wants to build a castle really fast. Building one brick at a time. The old-fashioned way. Now we make exactly what you want to.
Can I change the colour of it? Not what I wanted to do. I don't delete. It's not what I want it, though. What is it? Do it slowly then. Nope. Oh, I give up.